You recognize me. I'm the captain, and I need answers.
Do my best to provide.
Who are you? Or what?
I am a traveler.
Traveler? What is your destination?
Destination?
Yes. What place are you trying to reach?
Ah, place. No, there is no specific place I wish to go.
Then what is the purpose of your journey?
Curiosity.
That's not an answer.
I have certain abilities. They give me a knowledge of propulsion. I've been trading this for passage on Starfleet vessels.
And allowing Kosinski to take credit for what you did?
It seemed the sensible way.
Until now.
Captain, I seek only transportation in order to see and experience your reality. I am no threat to you, your ship, or your crew.
He isn't, Captain. I know he isn't.
Our reality. And in order to satisfy this curiosity, you have brought my ship and my crew into grave risk.
I have made some mistakes.
Some mistakes? What mistakes could possibly explain these incredible explosions of velocity?
I don't know if I can put this in terms you'll understand.
I believe that there may be a warp speed that can get us beyond galaxy M33. But there is no velocity of any magnitude that can possibly bring us wherever this is. Is it true what our navigational sensors are telling us? Are we millions of light years away from where we were?
Yes.
But what got us here?
Thought.
Thought?
You do understand, don't you, that thought is the basis of all reality. The energy of thought, to put it in your terms, is very powerful.
That's not an explanation.
I have the ability to act like a lens which focuses thought.
That's just so much nonsense. You're asking us to believe in magic.
Well, yes, this could seem like magic to you.
No. No. That actually makes sense to me. Only the power of thought could explain what has been happening, especially out here.
Thought is the essence of where you are now. You do understand the danger, don't you?
Chaos. What we think is what happens.
It pains me. I was so careless, Captain. My intent was only to observe, not to cause this. You should not be here until your far, far distant future. Certainly not until you've learned control.
You are from a different time, aren't you?
Well, no, not exactly from another time. Although, as you understand the concept, yes, perhaps that term fits as well as any.
And you have this ability to travel.
Yes.
And others of your kind have the same ability.
Oh, yes.
Then why? In all of our history, is there no record of you or someone like you ever having visited us?
What wonderful arrogance. There is no record because we have not visited you before.
Why not?
Well, because up until now, if you'll forgive this, you've been uninteresting. It's only now that your life form merits serious attention. I'm sorry.
What's happening?
He's unconscious again.
Revive him.
Whatever you need from him, you better get it soon.
If I may suggest, sir, our first leap out of our galaxy was, as he said, a mistake.
Unless he was distracted by something.
And it weakened him in some way, resulting in the incredible leap out here.
Theory. Do you have any facts that fit this? Can you get us back?
Wait, Captain, not so fast. We have an opportunity here for scientific discovery.
And we'll report our observations how? To whom?